Hello, little readers. Today we're going to read the poem Rollo by Jack Prelutsky. This is the saga of Rollo, a fellow of average height. Neither too plump nor too scrawny, Rollo was just about right. A steamroller rolled over Rollo, changing him once and for all. Now we admire him daily, framed on our living room wall. The end. For more stories and poems, please subscribe to our channel, Little Readers.